So as you can see, a member's last day of service is the last eligible day that they have submitted their hours via hard copy.
For example, if a member served hours through November, but stopped submitting hard copies of hour logs to the Foundation as of October 31st, the last day of service is October 31st, when they stop submitting hour logs.